Ngayon, gagawa tayo ng SSS account gamit ang active number, mobile number. Yung mobile number na connected at inirehistro natin sa SSS. Ito po yung number na pinil up natin sa ating form nung kumuha tayo ng SSS number. Okay? Kuha nyo yun. Ngayon, I will guide you on how to do that. Okay? Marami sa inyo ang nagtanong kung paano gawin ito. Una, gumamit lamang ng kahit anong browser. It could be Microsoft Edge, Google Chrome, or Google. I-type sa search box on www.sss.gov.ph. Click Enter. After that, you will be routed to this page where you can see this box na nag-pop up. Click nyo lang, I am not a robot. And then, you can see here some pictures for verification. Click nyo lang yung kung ano yung hinihingi. And then, after that, click Verify. Then, we're not yet a member, so here we can click Member. And then, we will be routed to another tab. Makikita natin dito yung user interface ng SSS. But since wala pa tayong user ID and password, click nyo lang po yan sa ibaba, not yet registered in my.sss. And then, this will pop up. Click nyo lang po yung may box na maliit sa ibaba that says, I certify that I have read and understood the foregoing reminders on SSS web registration. And scroll down. You can see there, proceed button, and then click it. Okay, here we have different options on how to register. At first, I cannot register using my UMID card. I don't have UMID card yet, so I will register here using my mobile number registered in SSS. I don't know employer ID. Hindi ko po alam yung employer ID, so it's not really an option for me. I don't have, wala pa po akong ID, so that's why I chose mobile number. Alright, so here, ito na po yung mga information na kailangan nating i-fill upan. You can see the asterisk there, yung may red highlight. Those are important notes. And then yung mga box dapat we fill everything in. And then remember sa ibaba, yung gagamitin natin is yung registered mobile number. Again, this number na gagamitin natin is yung when we go to SSS to get our SSS number and yung number na fill up natin doon. Okay? And after that, we have here sa ibaba, enter the code as it's shown. Don't forget, and then click yung box na I accept the terms and conditions, and then click submit. Ito po yung magpa-pop up, click lang po yung okay. And then, ito na po yung notification that says you have successfully submitted your SSS web account registration application. Now, ngayon pupunta tayo sa ating email ad. Remember, I said earlier na dapat may active na email ad tayo. You can see here, nung unang attempt ko, I cannot register because of some, like my maiden name, my mother is not really accurate. Ganon. It's not successful, then I tried one more time. And this time, ginamit ko po yung number, mobile number na active, connected to SSS, kaya ito naging successful na. Okay, and click nyo lang po yung highlighted na click here. Ito po yung lalabas. Here, we can set our password. Okay, remember, to activate your my.sss account and nominate your preferred, please, you need to provide the last six digit of your CRN or SS number. And then dito, dapat pumili na po tayo yung password na madaling tandaan. Okay? It should be like first letter should be caps lock, capital, and then the rest, small letters, okay lang. And then make sure na may number din. Okay? And then since nakapasok na tayo, meaning to say, we are successfully registered on my.sss. So all we have to do is to remember the password and the username. And also, I want to remind you that every 6 months, magpapalit po tayo ng SSS password. Okay? I think that's all for this video. I hope this video helps you. If so, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification bell, and share. And if you have some questions, don't forget also to comment it down below. I'm really willing to answer all of them. So thank you for watching. Have a good day. Until next time.